set up properly, the recording properly. Yeah, I think it is. Okay. Yo, what's up, guys? It's me, Tethered Zombie, playing Valiant Hearts, The Great War. Again, this is the... what episode is this? The 13th? 14th, maybe? We still have a cinematic to watch, so let's jump into it.
We make it back home. Freddy was joining the Canadian troops stationed at Vimy. In the sky, George, a British aviator from the Royal Air Force, was spotting the German positions for artillery support. On this day, Canadian troops led the charge.
Led the charge. April 9th, 1917, falls. Charge, man! Bad idea. Step back, stay back, please. Go forward, run, back. And then there's gunner ships. Forward, come on. Back, no. Middle. Okay, we're good. I like how it just pops back up like that, you see? Nothing in that. Bad idea. Okay. What do you do? Oh, look, this is a troop flag. I wanna shoot the flag, hold on. Yep. Okay, good. You get an achievement if you shoot the flag, just if you guys ever play this game. Just a quick tip for you guys. Alright, then 60 should be the house, right? One way to do it. You don't actually have to, you know, go and look. You can always just do every single one, like me. Oh yeah, this is how you're supposed to spot it. I sort of didn't do that. Because I didn't know you could do that. So it's not my fault, right? I mean, it's always my fault. Everything's my fault. What am I saying? Anything in that? Nope. Not even a collectible. Make me sad. Then again, there's like only three collectibles here, so. Run. Back. Back, stay. Middle, back-ish. I don't know. Go. That's artillery. We're going to die. Forward. Forward, go, go, yes, I had to hit X, I was trying to hit A. That's a incoming aircraft. We're going to live. I don't know what's happening! Okay. What are you missing? Not there. Don't go that way. That way is death. Mental reminder. I could see why no grenades are allowed there.
Okay, boys, hey, you! Come on, boys!
Alright, look for the skies.
Okay, boys, hey, you!
Can't see anything. Up in the sky for like an aircraft.
Let's go, boys.
I'm surprised we could hear him, you know, scream at the top of his lungs from an aircraft. I sure as hell am. Alright, let's go! Big Betsy! Come back! Big Betsy, please! Can I please use Big Betsy's, like, cover? I want to use Big Betsy. Luxley. Oh god, oh! Well, we're using Big Betsy to climb a hill. But there's a collectible. I must collect the balls. I missed one. I'm sad. Thief, man! We good?
After so many failures and sacrifices, the Canadians finally managed to take the hill back from the Germans. The United grew more certain by the week. The last letter from Freddy's younger brother confirmed his country's newfound eagerness to join the fight.
Nice.
Carl was within a few hundred yards of Emil's farm when the rumbling of the French air patrol rang through the April sky.
It's so close! Man, this is not how I remember leaving it. The hell? In the basket, Poppy.
What?
I think it's sad that his owner died.
What? Malus.
Okay. What the hell is this thing? Wait there.
Hey, what?
Do that. Ah, that's what that... How the hell did you miss that?
What? Hop, what? Flaps and what? Auf, what? Auf geht's! Hop!
I have no clue what to do. I think I'm very good. I'm stuck.
What?
I'm stuck!
Malus!
I think I broke the game! I think I broke it!
Hey, hop, what?
I think I broke it! I broke the game!
What?
Can you do that?
What?
Do that! Okay, sit on the box. Then do that. No, why can't you do it? It's right there! Can we like restart from like last checkpoint or something, please?
Hey, what?
I broke the game! I broke it. Okay, I'm just missing something.
What?
Yeah, what? Window. There's no window. No, go back in. Yeah, stay there. Stay there.
What?
It's right there! Stay there. Yeah, right there. Do anything.
Hey, what?
It's... I'm about to be very mad with a puppy.
What? Like you what?
What? Yeah, sure, what's this? Yeah, we know that there's a handle there. That's what I've been using this entire time. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Do then come back and record the next episode. So that's all for this episode. When you come back and watch the next one, hopefully I will have this done. Anyways, that's all for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you comment if you want to see more of this sort of content. As always, catch you later. Have a good one.